These old but beloved items...
What do you reckon to this bad boy?
..could be worth a fortune.
Just don't drop it, OK?
With a bit of know-how and a lot of love...
A lot of the stuff that I make does sell for quite a high price.
..as Britain's top restorers go head-to-head...
May the best man win.
..and pitch for a cut of the profit.
How much are you hoping to get for it?
I'm looking for, it's in the region, about £600.
I'd be looking at 10% of the sale price.
..to bring much-loved but broken treasures back to life.
Happy days.
We're happy with the outcome. Just hope you are too. You ready?
What a great job.
Mend It for Money, Monday at 8 on Channel 4.